कृष्ण मित्रों, सो इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट द
हेलो अल्केन्स एंड हेलो एरिन, हेलो अल्केन्स एंड हेलो एरिन्स, इन विच
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस और यूजेस ऑफ हेलो अल्केन्स एंड हेलो एरिन, देन वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट द सम क्लासिफिकेशन based on number of halogen atoms, based on sp3 carbon halogen atom bond, based on sp2 carbon atom halogen bond, then after we can discuss about the nomenclature or IUPAC common nomenclature of alkyl halide or haloalkane or haloarine, then after we can discuss about the some features of CX bond, which is polarity of CX bond. Then we can discuss about the some physical properties according to the CX bond, CCl bond, CF bond, CBr bond, CI bond, in which we can particularly discuss about the bond length, bond enthalpies and dipole moment. Then after we can discuss about the preparation methods of haloalkane. We can start with preparation methods of haloalkane. Clear? Preparation methods of haloalkanes, in which we can complete the two methods, in which we can complete the two methods from alkane and from alkene, which we can study in the hydrocarbon very deeply. Now we can start the new preparation methods of haloalkane, which is from alcohol, from alcohol. Why, how we can obtain the haloalkane from alcohol? Clear? In this, so many reactions are there. First one reaction is by the action of halogen acid, by the action of halogen acids, which is generally known as HX. If we can treat alcohol with halogen acid HX, we can get RX. General reaction is like that, ROH plus HX in the presence of anhydrous ZnCl2, anhydrous ZnCl2 or concentrated H2SO4. In book H2SO4 is not there, but we can carry out this reaction also in the presence of concentrated H2SO4. We can get RX. Here substitution reaction takes place, OH is substituted with the help of X and we can get H2O. It is haloalkane, it is haloalkane, it is alcohol, it is haloalkane, haloalkane, clear? These two are used as a dehydrating agent, catalyst which is behaves as a dehydrating agents. We can use concentrated H2SO4 or anhydrous ZnCl2, but in most of reactions we can use anhydrous ZnCl2. Now the next point which we can study here is the reactivity of the halogen acids and that of the alcohol follows the following order. Follows the following order. In textbook, this all explanation are written in the form of paragraph, and this paragraph we cannot understand that what the actual concept is. Therefore, we can revise in the form of points, so we can remember very easily. And the order of reactivity of halogen acids is HI, HBr, HCl and HF. In this, here X is a HClBri. The first reaction is of HI, then HBr, then HCl and then HF. If we can think about the alcohol, then allylic alcohol gives the first reaction, then tertiary, then secondary, then primary alcohols. It is alcohols, alcohol. all are alcohols. Due to the reaction depends on the stability of carb cation. जो मैक्सिमम स्टेबल कार्ब कैटायन जनरेट करी सके मोस्टली तो एनी पर डिपेंड करे है. तो रिएक्टिविटी हाई को नहीं है से अल्कोहल नहीं अंदर तो एलाइलिक अल्कोहल देन आफ्टर टर्शियरी देन आफ्टर सेकेंडरी एंड देन आफ्टर प्राइमरी. नाउ वी कैन थिंक अबाउट द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ दिस रिएक्शन इन वेरी शॉर्ट. यू कैन रिमेंबर इट फ्रॉम अल्कोहल प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एलो अल्केन फ्रॉम अल्कोहल दट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. सो we can study very deeply because so many examinations questions are asked from this portion. First of all, we can have ROH alcohol. You can add a proton from this concentrated H2SO4 or HX. Yes, proton is attracted by the lone pair of oxygen. Proton is attracted by the lone pair of oxygen. Now it is as in the form of H2 plus. ROH2 plus. Now remaining it is comes from HX. Now remaining X minus attacks the alkyl group like that. It attacks on alkyl group. Then after this bond is break and electron pairs are obtained by the oxygen further because the electronegativity of oxygen is higher than carbon because R means carbon. Therefore, we can have a RX plus H2O. This is the mechanism of this reaction. This is the mechanism of this reaction. Suppose if you can take one example, CH3CH2OH in the presence of HCl. It is ethanol. It is a gaseous form. Now we can treat it within the presence of ZnCl2 and hydrous ZnCl2. We can get CH3CH2Cl plus H2O, which is chloroethane, And this reaction is generally known as Lucas test. It is nothing but Lucas test, which you can study in alcohol, phenols, and ether. This means the mixture which is in a 1-1 proportion of HCl and anhydrous ZnCl2 is known as Lucas reagent. With the help of Lucas test, we can detect the type of alcohol. It is used for determine the types of alcohol. Either it is primary, secondary, or tertiary. The reactivity is like that. Lucas test mate pan reactivity same as rese tertiary alcohol fast reaction aape. These two are the small very slow reactions. Tertiary very fast, it is moderately fast, this is very slow. Yes, it is gives the reaction at room temperature. If we can have a tertiary alcohol and we can treat it with HCl and ZnCl2, we cannot warm it. It gives the reaction at room temperature, but for these two, we can require a catalyst in presence of catalyst. It gives the reaction in presence of catalyst, secondary and primary alcohols. Clear? Suppose if we can require particularly bromoalkanes. Suppose if you can require particularly bromoalkanes, then the reaction is like that. C2H5OH, which is ethanol, you can treat it with HBr, which is generally taken as 48% in the presence of anhydrous ZnCl2 or concentrated H2SO4. We can reflux it. Reflux means in close conical flask or round bottom flask, we can heat it. Reflux means nothing but we can heat in close flask. Clear? And you can get the product C2H5Br plus H2O. C2H5Br plus H2O. It is used generally 48%. It is bromoethane. It is bromoethane. Yes or no? Yes. One particular thing which you can remember is that in higher alkane, in higher alcohols, rearrangements are there. Suppose we can have CH3, CCH3, CH3, CH, OH, and CH3. We can treat with HCl in the presence of catalyst ZnCl2 or whatever. The product is like that: CH3, CCl, CH3, 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 and CH3. OH ની જગ્યાએ સબસ્ટિટ્યુશન નથી થયું. વાય? બીકોઝ ઓફ ધ રીઅરેન્જમેન્ટ. બીકોઝ ઓફ ધ રીઅરેન્જમેન્ટ ઇટ ઇઝ ટુ ક્લોરો ટુ થ્રી ડાયમિથાઇલ બ્યુટેન. ઇટ ઇઝ 1 2 3 4 3 3 dimethyl 3 3 dimethyl butane 2 all. What is the actual reaction? The actual reaction is like that. First of all, અહીંયાથી OH નીકળશે એટલે આ ટાઈપનો કાર્બ કેટાયન જનરેટ થશે. CH3, CH3, CH+, and CH3. It is a secondary કાર્બ કેટાયન. Now the possibilities of rearrangements are there. And here methyl shift is occur. This methyl is shifted here. Therefore, tertiary carb cation is generated. CH3, CCH3, positive charge, CH, CH3, and CH3. It is tertiary carb cation. Yes or no? Yes. Now, negative part or halogen is attracted here. Now, Cl minus is attracted here. And we can get the product like that. રિમેમ્બર દેટ. એવું નહીં કે OHને હટાવી અને અહીંયા CL કે હેલોજન એટેચ કરવાનો. ઇફ ધ પોસિબિલિટીઝ ઓફ રીઅરેન્જમેન્ટ્સ આર દેર, ધેન વી કેન મેક ફર્સ્ટ રીઅરેન્જમેન્ટ ઓફ ધ કાર્બોકેટાયન. ધેન વી કેન ગેટ ધ ફર્સ્ટ સ્ટેબલ કાર્બોકેટાયન, ધેન વી કેન એડ ધ હેલોજન. રેડી? ક્લિયર? સો ઇટ ઇઝ અ ફાઇનલ પ્રોડક્ટ. નહીં કે આમ અહીંયા CL લગાડી દેવાનો. ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ અ ફાઇનલ પ્રોડક્ટ. ક્લિયર? સો હિયર વી કેન કમ્પ્લીટ. Yes, it is due to the 1,2-methyl shift. It is due to the 1,2-methyl shift. And suppose if we can have a salt of halides, we can have alcohol and we can have a salt of halide like NaBr, that is a sodium or potassium salt of halide. We can treat with H2S in the presence of H2SO4. We can get RBr plus NaHSO4 plus H2O. Plus H2O, which is a specific reaction. Here we cannot add directly halide in the form of halogen acid, but we can add halide in the form of salt. It is a sodium salt or potassium salt. It is a specific reaction which we can remember here. Clear? So first, from alcohol, the first type we complete by the action of halogen acids or HX. There are the theories or mechanisms which can be helpful to solve the MCQs. We can discuss here. Now we can talk about the second method. Which is action of phosphorus halides. First of all, suppose we can have alcohol ROH. We can give the reaction with PX3. Here X is particularly Cl and Br, not F and I. Here X is particularly Cl and Br. The reaction is like that. We can get RX. But this is 3 times, therefore the substitution take place 3 times, therefore alcohol also taken as a 3 times and the byproduct is H3PO3. Remember it, and the byproduct is H3PO3. We can take one example, PCl3, 3 times
C2H5Cl plus H3PO3.
It is very simple. Clear it, the first product which we can obtain from phosphorus trichloride. Phosphorus trichloride. Next, suppose we can have alcohol and we can treat with PCl5 particularly. Phosphorus pentachloride. Then the product is RCl plus POCl3 plus HCl. RCl plus POCl3 and HCl. Phosphorus oxychloride. Byproduct are different. Here, if you can use PCl3, then the byproduct is H3PO3. If you can use PCl5, then the byproduct is mixture of POCl3 and HCl. Clear? Yes. One point which you can remember here is good yield of Ri. Good yield of Ri. Here you can synthesize RCl and RBr. RCl and RBr. If you can synthesize Ri, iodoalkane, then good yield of Ri may be obtained by hitting alcohols with sodium or potassium iodide in sodium or potassium iodide in 95% orthophosphoric acid. Orthophosphoric acid, which we can remember. If you can synthesize Ri in very good yield, then we can treat alcohol with sodium or potassium iodide, not with HX. Sodium and potassium iodide means NaI or Ki in the presence of orthophosphoric acid, which is 95%. And we can obtain Ri very easily in good yield. And the next point, which is like that, in this portion, the next point, which is like that, phosphorus tribromide and triiodide are particularly usually generated in C2. Now, what do you mean by C2? Produced in the reaction mixture. We can explain it. By the reaction of red phosphorus with bromine and iodine respectively. Means that, suppose if we can have alcohol and we can treat it with red phosphorus in the presence of X2, where X2 is particularly Br2 and I2, we can get Rx, but it is in the form of mixture. Clear? This is the reaction. Phosphorus tribromide and triiodide are usually generated in C2. C2 means produced in the reaction mixture. Both are produced in the reaction mixture by the reaction of phosphorus with Br2 and I2 respectively. If we can treat Br2, then we can get RBr. If we can treat I2, then we can get Ri. But the reaction mixture is, this product is obtained as a mixture. Means these and these are obtained both. Clearly, very clearly we can say that. Here we cannot use Cl. Here we can use Br2 and I2. Clear? So it is the second method from which we can obtain the haloalkanes from alcohol. Now we can study the third method, which is action of thionyl chloride, which is known as Darzan's reaction. It is known as Darzan's reaction, remember that. In this reaction, alcohol is treated with SOCl2, it is thionyl chloride. Alcohol is treated with thionyl chloride and reflux it in the presence of pyridine. Pyridine is a solvent. We can reflux it, means we can heat it in the closed vessel, and we can get RCl plus SO2 plus HCl. Yes, if you can take the example, SOCl2 reaction condition is same. Here we can have chloroethane. Here we can have chloroethane. This method is widely used for the preparation of chloroalkanes, because generated SO2 and HCl are in the gaseous form. Which is separated from the mixture easily. That is the advantage of this reaction. If we can generate the RCl, then we can use this method, very suitable. Because yes, on the second byproduct generate thai hai mixture ni andar, is both are in the gaseous form. Therefore, we cannot separate it. A gaseous form ma avathi automatic vessel ma thi bahar nikli jase, container ma thi bahar nikli jase, ane apan ek product particularly marse. Etle ke product ne separate karva mate apne ko treatment ke koi chemicals ni requirement rese nahi. Therefore, it is widely used for the synthesis of chloromethane. It is chlorides due to the Cl here, thionyl chloride. So, it is very simple. How we can, in our textbook, these reactions are given from alcohol. Now we can start the another method of preparation of haloalkane, which is not given in our textbook, but we can study it. And the reaction is like that. From silver salt of fatty acid, from silver salts of fatty acids, it is not given in our textbook. Bromoalkane can be easily prepared. Write down. Bromoalkane can be easily prepared by refluxing bromine in CCl4 on silver salt of carboxylic acid. On silver salt of carboxylic acid. Yes, this reaction is called, it is a particular name, borodin Hans-Dicker reaction. Hans-Dicker reaction. And this reaction is particularly known as the Borodin-Hans-Dicker reaction. The reaction is like that. We can have a silver salt of carboxylic acid or fatty acid. We can treat with Bi2 in the presence of CCl4. And we can reflux it, means we can heat it in the closed vessel. We can have RBr, bromoalkane, and CO2 and AgBr. CO2 and AgBr. CH3, CH2, COO, Ag. Silver propionate, generally we can known as. We can treat with Br2 in the presence of CCl4 and reflux it. We can get CH3, CH2, Br plus CO2 plus AgBr. Here we can note that here three carbons are there and here two. So write down in product one carbon atom is less. One carbon atom is less. We can decrease the chain with the help of Borodin-Hunsdecker reaction. First of all, we can take a silver salt of carboxylic acid or fatty acid. We can treat it with Br2, particularly Br2, bija koi mate kaam ni nathi. In the presence of inert solvent CCl4, and we can reflux it, heat it in the closed vessel, we can get RBr plus CO2 plus AgBr. And in this reaction, reactant ni andar apne je silver salt use karyu hoy, ena karta product ni andar ek carbon less mode. Because one carbon atom is goes to CO2. Because one carbon atom is goes to CO2. Now we can discuss the next method, preparation methods of haloalkanes. Any other last which we can, which is given in our textbook, halogen exchange reaction. Halogen exchange reaction. Halogen exchange reaction. In this we can study the two reactions. First is Finkelstein reaction. Finkelstein reaction. Yes, in so many examinations Finkelstein reactions are asked. Yes, it is used to prepare alkyl iodide. It is particularly used to prepare alkyl iodide from alkyl bromide, chloride and bromide. Alkyl chloride and alkyl bromide. Yes. The reaction is like that. Suppose we can have alkyl chloride or bromide. Here X is particularly Cl and Br. We can treat it sodium iodide. We can treat it with the sodium iodide, the reagent. In the presence of dry acetone, we can get Ri plus NaX. We can have Ri plus NaX like that. Suppose we can have CH3Cl. We can treat it with NaI. In the presence of dry acetone as a solvent, we can get CH3I and NaCl. This reaction is known as Finkelstein reaction. The reagent which we can use here is sodium iodide, or in the presence of dry acetone, we can get particularly alkyl iodides. It is used for the synthesis of alkyl iodide. It is particularly used for the synthesis of alkyl iodides. Now, second method, it is a halogen exchange because it is also a halogen. We can exchange the halogen. We can exchange chlorine and bromine by iodine, or we can exchange chloride and bromide with iodide. Second is Schwartz reaction. It is used to prepare alkyl fluorides. It is used to prepare alkyl fluorides, and the reagents are like that. Yes, from alkyl chloride and bromide. Reagents is, here we can use reagents AgF, Sg2F2, SCO, F2 or SbF4. These types of reagents are particularly used. Clear? What is the reagents? AgF, Sg2F2, COF2 and SbF3, sorry. Here F3. Reaction is like that. Suppose particularly we can have a CH3Br.
Then you can use AgF.
We can heat it, we can heat it to obtain CH3F, CH3F and AgBr. And AgBr, this is like that. Suppose we can have a CH3Cl and we can treat with Sg2F2. We can heat it, can get CH3F, but two times because two fluorides are there, and you can get Sg2Cl2. That is Schwartz reaction. We can exchange halogen with the help of two reactions. First one is Finkelstein reaction, second one is Schwartz reaction. From Finkelstein reaction, we can generate iodides, and with the help of these, we can generate fluorides. Clear? From bromide and chloride. From bromide and chloride. Here reagent is sodium iodide in the presence of dry ether. Here reagents are like that: AgF, Sg2F2, CoF2, and SbF3. Here I can take two examples. And these types of reaction is known as Schwartz reaction or halogen exchange reaction. Clear? It is very simple. Now next, here we can complete the preparation methods of haloalkanes. Now we can discuss about the preparation methods of haloarenes. Now we can discuss about the preparation methods of haloarenes. Preparation methods of haloarenes. Particularly, now we can discuss about haloarenes. In this, first we can discuss the first method, which is from hydrocarbons by electrophilic substitution. Substitutions. We can add electrophile as a halide in hydrocarbons or aromatic hydrocarbons, because we can discuss here about the synthesis of haloarenes. Suppose we can have one aromatic compound which is toluene, CH3, which is toluene, and we can add X2 as an electrophile. We can use catalyst Fe or FeCl3. In textbook it is like Fe3 chloride. Both are same. We can make this reaction in dark. We can have two products like that. Here CH3, here X plus, here CH3, here X. It is ortho halo, chloro, bromo, iodo, whatever. Ortho halotoluene. It is para halotoluene. Why we can get the ortho para product? Because we are a methyl group, which is ortho para directing, which you can study in hydrocarbon in last. It is a donating group, therefore you can obtain the ortho para mixture, product of ortho and para mixture. Ortho halotoluene, para halotoluene. Yes, this mixture is easily separated because of difference or large difference in melting point of ortho halo toluene and para halo toluene. These two are separate very easily. Yes, we can get the product of mixture. We can get ortho halo derivative also and para halo derivative also of the toluene. But there is no question, because we can separate very easily with the help of difference in melting point of these molecules. Clear? Ortho halo and para halo derivatives. Yes. So first of all, the reaction is like that. Now, if we can talk about particularly, then for here we can generally use as a X as a Cl and Br. અહીંયા આપણે જનરલી સીએલ અને બીઆર યુઝ કરી શકીએ, બરાબર. ઇન કેસ ઓફ આયોડીન ધ રિએક્શન ઇઝ રિવર્સિબલ. ઇન કેસ ઓફ આયોડીન ધ રિએક્શન ઇઝ રિવર્સિબલ. ધેરફોર અહીંયા જો અહીંયા મેં લખ્યું નથી પણ માઇનસ એચ એક્સ તો રિમૂવ થયો જશે. જો મેં સીએલ યુઝ કર્યું હોય તો માઇનસ એચ સીએલ થયું હોય, બીઆર યુઝ કર્યું હોય તો માઇનસ એચ બીઆર યુઝ થયું હોય, બરાબર. તો એક આ વસ્તુ હોય. નાવ ઇફ વી કેન યુઝ I here or I2 here, then HI is released. Then HI is released. And this HI is make the reaction reversible like that. Suppose we can have this whatever aromatic product AR H. We can treat with I2. It gives ARI plus HI. And this HI is minus 1, here 0. The reaction is like that. Oxidation, it is reducing agent. It is a strong reducing agent. Therefore, it makes the reaction reversible. Clear? Here generated HI is a strong reducing agent. Therefore, it makes the reaction reversible. So, we cannot get a ARI. To solve the problem, this reaction is carried out in the presence of strong reducing, strong oxidizing agents like HNO3 and HIO4. HNO3 and HIO4, which oxidize the HI, which oxidize the HI. Clear? એટલે કે જો એચ આઈ રિલીઝ થશે તો એને કોણ ઓક્સિડાઇઝ કરી દેશે? ફટાફટ HNO3 અને HIO4. હવે આ રહેશે જ નહીં, એનું ઓક્સિડેશન થઈ ગયું હશે આયોડીનની અંદર. ધેરફોર રિએક્શન ઇઝ નોટ રિવર્સિબલ. યુ ઓલવેઝ રિમેમ્બર, ઇફ વી કેન હેવ એ આયોડીન, દેન વી કેન રિક્વાયર સ્ટ્રોંગ ઓક્સિડાઇઝિંગ એજન્ટ HNO3 અને HIO4. બિકોઝ યુઅર જનરેટેડ એચ આઈ is make the reaction reversible because it is a strong reducing agent. So if we can oxidize it, we can oxidize with the help of strong oxidizing agents like HNO3 and HIO4. Clear? And now the question is that if we can synthesize fluoroderivatives, yes, but it is difficult. Fluoro compounds are not prepared by this method. Fluoro compounds are not prepared by this method because of high reactivity of fluorine. If we can add fluorine by substitution reaction, it gives a very fast reaction. And a reaction એટલી બધી fast હશે કે explosion થઈ જશે ધડાકો. Therefore we cannot synthesized fluoro compounds with the help of this reaction due to the high reactivity of fluorine, due to the high reactivity of fluorine, which you can remember here. Now we can discuss about the second method to synthesize the haloarine, which is from amine by Sandmeyer reaction. It is very important because in so many examinations, examples of Sandmeyer reactions are asked. Examples of Sandmeyer reactions are asked, so we can remember it. First of all, what is the reaction? The starting material is primary aromatic amine, aniline. It is aniline. It is a primary aromatic amine. It is treated with one mixture which is NaNO2 plus HX. NaNO2 plus HX, which is generally known as diazotization reagent. Diazotization reaction. This reaction is carried out at a very small temperature, 0 to 5 degree Celsius, which is 273 to 278 Kelvin. Na yaad rahe to yaad rakhon. This is known as diazotization reaction. Sandmeyer no first step je che diazotization reaction hai. Primary aromatic amine like aniline is treated with diazotization mixture, which is NaNO2 plus HX. At a very low temperature, 0 to 5 degree, fixed 0 to 5 degree Celsius. Always remember. And the diazotization reaction is carried out to prepare benzene diazonium salt. It is known as benzene diazonium halide or benzene diazonium salt. Benzene diazonium halide. Benzene diazonium halide. This reaction is known as diazotization reaction. Primary aromatic amine like aniline is treated with the mixture NaNO2NHX, which is diazotizing mixture. At a very cool condition, 0 to 5 degree Celsius particularly, we can synthesize benzene diazonium halides. जो यह chlorine use करो है, suppose के अभी इतना aniline होए, we can treat the aniline with NaNO2 plus HCl, 0 to 5 degree Celsius. We can have the product like that. N2 plus NCl minus, which is benzene diazonium chloride. Now from this benzene diazonium chloride or benzene diazonium halide, we can synthesize the halovirins like that. Now we can particularly think about benzene diazonium chloride. Koi pan tame use kari sako, but we can, yes, a diazonium chloride nu structure avu hoy. N double bond N, here a positive charge, here a negative charge. Sorry, triple bond hoy. Here positive charge and here X as negative. But you can remember this. Clear. Now this reaction is Sandmeyer. Sandmeyer reaction. Which is of the three type. Sandmeyer acha. અહીંયા હું લખું સેન્ડમેયર રિએક્શન. ધીસ ઓલ આર સેન્ડમેયર. નાઉ બેન્ઝિન ડાયઝોનિયમ ક્લોરાઇડ ઓર બેન્ઝિન ડાયઝોનિયમ હેલાઇડ ઇઝ ટ્રીટેડ વિથ CuCl એન્ડ HCl ઓર Cu2Cl2, વી કેન ગેટ ક્લોરોબેન્ઝિન પ્લસ N2 ઇઝ રિલીઝ. It is chlorobenzene. If you can treat with CuBr in the presence of HBr, or Cu2Br2, you can have bromobenzene. Plus N2. And we can treat with FPSKI. Warm. Normal condition ma thai. Remember that in the case of iodine, we can treat with only and only Ki, not with cuprous salt. Here you can use cuprous salt. CuCl, CuBr or Cu2Cl2, Cu2Br2. Here no requirement of cuprous salt. It can give the direct reaction. We can take FPSKI, we can warm it or we can stir it. It can give the iodobenzene plus N2 plus KCl. Here Cl chhela mate KCl. અહીંયા પણ બાય પ્રોડક્ટ રિમૂવ થતી હશે HCl 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 પણ આપણે ડ્રો કરી નથી. ધીસ ઓલ આર ધ સેન્ટિમેર રિએક્શન્સ. ઇફ યુ કેન સિન્થેસાઇઝ ક્લોરોબેન્ઝિન એન્ડ બ્રોમોબેન્ઝિન વી કેન રિક્વાયર ક્યુપ્રસ સોલ્ટ્સ ઓફ ઇટ લાઈક CuCl ઓબ્લિક HCl ઓર Cu2Cl2 CuBr ઓર HBr ઓર Cu2Br2. બટ ઇફ યુ કેન સિન્થેસાઇઝ આયોડોબેન્ઝિન ફ્રોમ સેન્ટિમેર રિએક્શન ઓફ બેન્ઝિન ડાયઝોનિયમ સોલ્ટ Therefore, we cannot require the cuprous salt. We can require direct and direct solution of Ki, particularly Ki. We can warm it and we can stir it. Then we can get the iodobenzene and N2NKCl. This is a Sandmeyer reaction. First step is not a Sandmeyer. First step is a digestion reaction. But we can get the one product which is benzene diazonium halide. With the help of benzene diazonium halide, we can obtain the different products. If you can require chlorobenzene, then the reactants are like that, reagents are like that, bromobenzene, then reagents are like that, iodobenzene, then reactants are like that. From the one single product, you can synthesize any of chloro, bromo, or iodo derivatives. Fluoro here for name. Clear? So it is known as Sandmeyer reactions. It is known as Sandmeyer reactions. So friends, here we can complete the preparation methods of haloalkanes and haloarenes. Here we can complete the preparation methods of haloalkanes and haloarenes. And in textbooks, some examples or problems or in-text question are given. You can practice it. Imagine in-text question che A. And the exercise na question pachadna che A. Any solution as a form of PDF we can upload in our websites or group. So, from this you can take the reference. Matlab, ke je in-text question no solution nathi hai probably textbook ma, ane je exercise na question che, eno solution is a form of PDF, apne upload kar desu, to tame ena reference thi tame ene solve kari shako. And ek biji baat, in the end of the chapter, in the end of the chapter, some polyhalogen compounds are given, like chloroform, dichloromethane, DDT, whatever, 5-6 are given. There is no concept in this last portion. There are five or six compounds are there. Particularly one day you can read one compound. So as our chapter is complete, your polyhalogen compounds are completed. Means ke remember karvanu chhe ke use as a solvent, use as a fire extinguisher, whatever. So daily, jyare ek apno lecture complete thai, tyare tamare ek polyhalogen compound study kar levanu. Je last ma chapter mai pa. જેવી રીતના આપણું ચેપ્ટર પૂરું થશે એવી રીતના તમારા પોલીહેલોજન કમ્પાઉન્ડ કમ્પ્લીટ થઈ જશે. બિકોઝ તમે ડેલી એક એક કમ્પાઉન્ડ રિમેમ્બર કરશો તો લાસ્ટમાં 6 કે 7 કમ્પાઉન્ડને એક સાથે રિમેમ્બર કરવાની જરૂર નહીં પડે. ક્લિયર? સો એક આ જોજો, ધ્યાન રાખજો, પ્રેક્ટિસ કરતા રહેજો. એન્ડ હિયર વી કેન ફિનિશ અવર લેક્ચર. હિયર વી કેન ફિનિશ નોમેન્ક્લેચર, ક્લાસિફિકેશન, નેચર ઓફ CX બોન્ડ, પ્રિપેરેશન ઓફ હેલોઆલ્કેન્સ એન્ડ હેલોએરિન્સ. ફ્રોમ ધ નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચર we can start the physical and chemical properties of haloalkanes or haloarenes. So aajna mate aatlu mitro, practice karta rahejo, vadhare next time.